Dude, what the fuck? What are you doing? It's 3 a.m.
Just watching that Jerk TV, man. It's just too funny.
Man, I'm trying to sleep. Can you please watch something else?
Just because they don't film anymore doesn't mean that they're not funny.
They are funny.
Fuck!
What's up, dude?
Oh, hey, man. Hey, how come you're not more pissed off?
Why would I be pissed?
Oh, you didn't hear, Jerk TV kind of shut down their site?
What? Fuck, oh, what?
This is not gonna be pretty.
God, what? Fuck! God!
What are you doing?
Come on.
What?
What do you mean, what? You realize what this means? We have to find him!
Dude, seriously, what are you doing?
Oh, you'll see.
You're not emailing them again, are you? You know they never reply.
Directions.
Alright. I'll drive.
Come on! They gotta be here! Come on!
Dude, come on, man. Just give it up. They're not here.
Fucking goddamn it. God. They should have been here. I mean, God. What are we gonna do now, man?
I don't know. Yeah, I got chaos to deal with Paramount. I'll be there in like 5 minutes. Don't worry about it. But, is that a squirrel?
Yeah. What the fuck was that? Oh shit, dude, we fucking hit someone!
Wait! Dude! It's the black guy from Jerk TV!
Dude, we gotta get him to the hospital!
No, wait. This is our opportunity. Like, he could tell us where they live!
No, just grab his legs, alright? Come on. Get the door.
Set him down. Awesome.
Dude, grab his shoes over there. He's still not awake.
Maybe we should try waking him up. Wake up. What happened? He kinda hit you with his car.
That's my bad, dude.
I will fuck your corpse with a totem pole.
Whoa. It's okay, buddy. It's alright. We're all good. Calm down.
Alright. Alright, Nimue. I'm fine. Just, how long have I been out?
Oh, just like 30 hours. The hell? Look. You should just let me explain what happened, alright?
Yeah, how you and Tailspin hit me with a car.
You see, I love Jerk TV. You guys are like my idols. I was so devastated when the site got taken down, and then we just happened to hit you, and I recognized you, and I figured you're the only one that could, you know, lead us to where they are, where the rest of the guys are, the white ones.
Three things. First thing, fuck you Happy Days, fuck you Tailspin. Second thing, I do know where they're at. Third, I'm not telling your racist ass.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Like, look, let me make it up to you. Why don't I buy you some McDonald's? Maybe then you can show me where to live.
All right.
Which one lives here again?
Did you know the main one?
The bearded one or the ginger?
What the beard?
I'm so excited.
Mom, I cannot wait.
Whoa, Fonzie! Whoa, come down.
I'm sorry.
This man's insane. Let's go. Hi, Mrs. Meredith.
Hi, David.
We're going to do today's Pokemon. We're also going to do, hey, where are you, Pikachu? Where's that little rascal been? Today's Pokemon is Charizard. He's a fairly big Pokemon. He's a fire Pokemon. He's actually the third evolved form of Charmander. Oh! You weren't supposed to see this!
Damn, Brady, what happened to you?
What do you want from me?
Hey, Bray, this is what it is. This guy's a really big fan of yours. He wants to get Jerk TV back together. And kinda, I want him back too.
That part of my life is over. I'm never getting back with him. Ever.
But no, you have to. You're my hero.
Give me my hat back. You just get out of my house. Go!
Come on.
Get out of my house. Get out of my house.
Brady, your onesie's on the washer.
Shut up, Mom! Just go!
I'm going!
Take it! Get out of here!
All right, Golden Girls, this is what we're going to do. I'm going to talk to Brady. You guys find Alex, all right?
Sounds good.
Hey, it's going to be okay, Alf. I'm rich now.
I miss you so much.
I know.
I miss you.
Bring it in. This is the place.
All right. Oh, so David was right about it. So we're gonna. Okay, we're just gonna walk in. Oh yeah, that guy.
Whoa, no need to be frightened, alright? We're your friends.
Friends?
Yes, friends.
What are you watching?
So, hey, big guy, do you know where Alex is?
Oh, yeah, he's out in the woods, just doing nothing.
I think we better
cut out, so hit up the woods. Well, that was different.
Hey guys! Watch out for the mines and the trapdoors!
Dude, this shit is ridiculous to walk in.
Oh, actually.
Don't worry about it. I've got it.
Okay. Well, I don't see any Jerk TV crew members around here.
Wait.
Oh my god, you're Alex!
No one's called me that in years! What do you want from me?
I'm your biggest fan. We're trying to get Jerk TV back together, trying to get all the guys, get the band back, doing that whole thing.
That part of my life is over! I'm a hunter now. Shh. You hear that?
Look, I don't know what happened between you guys, but you need him and he needs you. You know it for a fact.
You convinced me to go down to his house. I still don't forgive him for what he did.
It was like 6 months ago, man. Forgive and forget. It's gonna be fine. Let's go down there, let's check it out, see what he's talking about, and bury the hatchet, man.
I don't know if I can do that, man.
I know you can do it. I know you can do it.
Okay.
Alright.
I don't know if I'm ready for this, guys.
Oh no, man, you are so ready. I am so ready.
Cheers.
Alright. Got this. You ready?
Okay, let's do it.
Let's do it.
What are you doing? Oh, quiet on me.
Hey, this does not involve you.
Yeah, we did it. We get to go home.